I'd get those canoes off that land and stay in the way.